I'm Zack Berman, and I'm a data analyst at Home Depot. Before I started studying with Thinkful, I was a research specialist at Emory. I have a master's in genetics, and I was working with infectious diseases. So I've been doing that job for about 10 years, including college, and some of the stuff I was doing 5 years ago is now completely automated, and companies like Google would come and give talks at Emory on how the future is going to be even more automation. And so it's just kind of the realization that I can either wait and kind of let automation pass me by, or I can start working with the data itself and really get ahead of the curve and be a part of the movement. So I did try and kind of like get into it on my own, because I know there's a lot of resources out there, but it was all kind of very intimidating. And so then I started looking, there's got to be resources for somebody who's working full time to be able to kind of start to learn this stuff in a structured environment. And every time I kept looking on sites or looking for recommendations, Thinkful is always top of the list. And so that's the one I ended up deciding that I could give that a shot. Probably 2 or 3 months in, once I got past, here's how you write codes, here's how you build algorithms. Once you really started building models and really working with real world data and watching the results pop out, that sort of stuff was fascinating. Home Depot is actually a recommendation from a friend of mine who is in the industry. So it just kind of came through networking. And I really didn't know too much about it, except for on the first phone interview. And that's where they really told me that Home Depot was really interested in getting into the data science space and into the big data space. And they're pushing really hard and they're putting a lot of resources into it. And so if a company that big is putting a lot of resources into something, it's a good place to be. All the stuff I picked up at Thinkful has been incredibly useful immediately. And there were people, there are analysts there who've been there for 3 years who don't know the things that I know coming in. And so if you can excel in what you learn there, you can hit the ground running and make an impression immediately.